Well, as the chairman would say, you know, it's time to shake things up here a little bit in the WWE. The new era has definitely changed the landscape, and the landscape is changing big time. On July 19th will be a momentous day for WWE.
Why? Why will it be momentous?
Because SmackDown is going live just like Raw every Tuesday night right here on the USA Network. That means better shows, better opportunities, better matchups, better for everybody.
Question after question has been asked by the WWE Universe about two words. Brand extension.
It is true that there will be unique superstars for both Raw and SmackDown. It'll be a unique roster.
What is important is the question that's on everybody's mind, what the entire WWE Universe wants to know. And that question is, where is the New Day going?
Well, we haven't officially made any of those decisions yet, Kofi. I mean, you'll find out in due time, okay?
Now, you can't honestly even think about breaking up the New Day. Come on. We are there.
WWE World Tag Team Champion!
You got that up close. Best close. In the house.
That's for you. That's for you.
That is true, and as entertaining as you are, just want to say that there's nothing that's not on the table.
That brings me to my next question. Pray tell, who is going to run SmackDown Live? Answer.
Who?
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 Well, we haven't exactly figured that one out yet either, okay? This is a work in progress.
That's true, but everything will be extremely well thought out.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Hold up. Y'all two haven't decided yet, have you?
I think I smell a little sibling rivalry a-brewing.
That's us cooking up that sibling rivalry. That's what that is. Yeah.
It's the soup.
But you know what we do when we can't agree? Which is never, so we do nothing. But if we couldn't, do you know what we do? Dance challenge!
I'm game.
That's right.
There you go.
Yeah. Okay. Shane O'Mac.
I'm in if you're in.
That's right.
It may be ugly, but I'm in.
You are up first, baby.
Please, sir. Assume the position.
Assume the position.
Kofi, please, on this side.
Okay,
fair judging.
I'll go on this side, but I'll
hit the music!
There it is. Yeah.
The positivity is strong within this one. Ladies and gentlemen, Shane O'Mac!
That's pretty good.
Oh, Stephanie. Oh, no. Stephanie!
Hey, Steph! Come on.
All right.
Give the people what
they... All right, you call that dancing? You want to see some dancing?
No!
Talk about party poopers.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a huge match, though, tonight for these gentlemen. The Vaudevillains has been quite the climb for Gotch and English since bursting on the scene from NXT the week after WrestleMania.